They call me the wild rose, but my name is Eliza Day. When they call me it, I do not know, for my name was Eliza Day.
The first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were the color of the roses. They grew down the river, bloody and wild.
When you knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided and his shoe embraced. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand he wiped out the tears that ran down my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name is Eliza Day. When they call me it, I do not know, for my name was Eliza Day.
On the second day I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I'd seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rosette. Will you give me a lesson, your sorrow? I nodded my head as I lay the bed. He said, I'll show you the roses, will you follow me? They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. When they call me it, I do not know, for my name. And we kissed, and the last thing I heard was a martyred word as he stood above me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She laid on the bank, the wind light as a thief, and her kiss her goodbye. I said, all beauty must die, and I leaned down and planted a rose.